Hi, it's me, Frederick. If you follow us from day one, I have to tell you that this episode is different. This is another format called Ask Me What, in which I'm going to share fun and interesting facts about electricity with you. Today, we are going to take a speedy look at electric cars. Electric cars are a trend of today, and a good one too. But do you know when the first electric car was able to reach 100 km an hour? 20 years ago? 50? 100 years ago? Nope. To find the first electric car, we have to go back further. In 1899, Belgian engineer and pilot Camille Genazzi built an electric car to increase the notoriety of his electric cab company in Paris. He also wanted to rally clients against its competitor, a coach builder. He called it La Jamais Contente, which means the never satisfied. Funny, because when it comes to cars, that is what we are. Never satisfied. The prototype was torpedo-shaped, much like a submarine. Despite the aerodynamics, the build wasn't that bad. The body was made of aluminum alloy and magnesium. An electric motor was connected directly to each rear wheel. The combined power was 50 kilowatts or about 68 horsepower. Sorry, Mr. Coach Builder. Electricity wins. La Jamais Contente was supplied by 100 2-volt batteries. Yes, 100! These batteries accounted for almost half of the total weight of the prototype, around 1.5 tons. Today, the car can be seen in a museum just north of Paris. But despite this technological achievement, gas-powered cars became standard over the next 100 years. Just imagine if we stuck to electricity. Today, electric cars are becoming more popular, but the challenge with electrical vehicles is still focused on battery technology, like power-to-weight ratio, lifetime in number of discharge cycles, recharging time, and material depletion. The technology is finally catching up, and some countries are phasing out fossil fuel vehicles altogether. And those who argue electric cars are not as powerful, they haven't seen this. In 2016, a rocket-shaped electric car, Venturi Bucktide Bullet 3, achieved a new world record with a speed of 550 km per hour. It was powered only by electricity. That's right, lithium-ion batteries. Not 100 though. The program was named Jamais Contente, in memory of the famous original car. I guess Camille Genazzi was not far off. Regarding motorsports, Formula E is a motorsport circuit dedicated to electric cars since 2014. Its racing events generally take place on city streets. The current cars accelerate from 0 to 100 km in 2.8 seconds and go on to a top speed of 280 km an hour. Thank you for watching Ask Me What on What's What. Subscribe, leave a comment, give a thumb up, and remember, feel free to ask me what you want. Until next time, keep the good energy flowing.